only light comes on, that's why I'm trying to point it at the emergency exit light. Not the plunger, maybe there's a wire rubbing somewhere, but it's definitely the side emergency exit, because after it's done this, I've got to go back open and shut the door once or twice so that I can turn off the bus without the alarm going off, because somehow the bus thinks that the emergency exit's open.